Now I'm ready.
You ready? Hey, how you doing today? This is Coach Buckingham back with you. Got Ethan Crump back in the gym today. Today we're going to be working on catching the ball, flashing to the middle of the post, catching the ball, establish yourself, feet shoulder width apart, butt down, establish yourself. So first, Ethan, we're going to start from the low block. We're going to have the ball in. He's going to flash to the middle. He's going to catch the ball. As you see, as he catches the ball, he's got his butt down, his feet outside his body. The first move is going to be a power dribble, layup, left hand layup, power dribble, right hand layup. Okay? So he's going to catch the ball. He's going to check on his left shoulder. He finds out the defense is on his right side, so he's going to the left side. He's going to power dribble one, two, to the basket. Up. All right? Come back in. He flash back again. Flash back again. He catch the ball, establish himself. This time he's going to do the same drill, but this time instead of go with it, so he's going to do an up and under on the step. But now, he's going to go, one, two, up, step through, left hand, left on the other side. Alright, that's one of the two favorite moves that we work on. Every offensive coach wants to catch the ball here in the middle of the floor. Okay? This is where you make the defenses come after down on top of it. This last move is going to be a step back. He's going to hit me the ball. Even if you don't have three shots, you always got to shoot in the corner. Okay? Thank you. This is Coach Buckingham, WWE.